want to do something excellent that's going on. So before you watch the video, before you do anything, like, share, subscribe, do all that crap. Because this is some excellent news. We are getting more Fat VR footage. I'm sorry the camera's shaky. I'm just super excited. I'm so excited that I put on deodorant today, guys. And that is just super crazy. That means I am so, so freaking excited. So here's what is going on today. Today, we are seeing some new FNAF VR footage that has been linked to us that covers some FNAF World minigames. Now that is super cool, guys. Because this is so cool, do all that. Because this is so cool. Because this is so cool. Okay? Just do it. Just do it. Just guys. Just do it. Roll intro. Now, guys, this is crazy because we get some FNAF World minigames. Now, Scott absolutely hates and despises FNAF World, so we're not gonna get any of that. But what we will get today, guys, we will get FNAF minigames. So, Freddy in Space, and in the Foxy Fighters, and Foxy.exe, and Chicken's Magic Rainbow. I don't know. I hesitant about that one. But still, I don't think that one's actually being made in VR, which is good. SteelWool hears us. They know that we hate Chicken Magic Rainbow, and we absolutely despise it, and we don't want it to exist at all. So that is awesome. So they're doing Foxy Fighters, they're doing Freddy in Space, and they are doing Foxy.exe. Okay, guys, here we have Poopits in Space. This just looks so cool. So, obviously, before we go over it, you're gonna go ahead and leave a like, share, and subscribe on the video, right? Obviously, you will. So, here we go. We can see we are flying through space, going out to that purple-looking egg. That looks pretty evil. And here we have our friends. We have the different Poopits. And it looks like we're the leader, and we're gonna lead them to victory. And it cuts off right when we're at the nose of the egg. Now that is super cool, guys. This footage looks awesome. And obviously because of how awesome it looks, you should leave a like, you should share, you should subscribe. Obvious. So guys, let's talk about the next one. Alright guys, now this section looks super cool, so obviously leave a like, share, and subscribe. Now this, it's not like you weren't going to, but this looks very cool. You can customize the color of your Freddy. You can see this guy just chooses the typical brown. And then he changes it to orange, and that looks super cool. Look at that Freddy looks awesome. Now here, guys, we can see Freddy, and he's basically killing some of the Shadow Freddy enemies. That was super cool, guys. You can see Freddy with his laser gun here, and now he's going around and exploring the computers. Guys, this is super cool. I am so excited to see Freddy in Space in VR. Now, this is awesome. Now, because of how awesome this is, leave a like. This looks similar to Poopits in Space, but this is actually Foxy Fighters. You can see we are Foxy. We have Nightmare Chica, there's BB, and there's Toy Chica. And it looks like we have a new threat to fight. It is not Soldozer. They paid good attention to detail, and because they did that, guys, obviously what you're gonna do is leave a like, share, subscribe. And you can see this guy looks like he's just getting ready to attack the guy. It looks super cool. I like the red aura that makes it look like he's moving fast, because you are. And this is going to be super cool in VR, guys. I love to hear Nightmare Chica and JJ's voice lines in Toy Chica. We might not get tired of her voice. And look at that, he even zooms in on Toy Chica. I think he likes her. Anyways, guys, this is super cool. This one looks super cool. What you're witnessing here is you're witnessing Freddy vs. Bonnie. And there we go. You have just witnessed this guy defeating Freddy. Now over here is really cool. It looks like he's fighting four Freddies. You can see he's struggling a little bit, and there he goes. He dies. Now he is over here, he's trying again. And it looks like this is going to be super cool, because as you know, this starts the Freddy Cinematic Universe. So this is going to be super cool, add a lot to the FNAF lore. I am so excited to see this minigame, especially in Five Nights at Freddy's VR. It looks super cool, and let's watch him. Oh, he loses again.
Alright guys, well that's it for the footage that we have now, but guys, we know Foxy.exe and Cupcake Takes Manhattan is coming to FNAF VR because of this picture that SteelWool just dropped. And that is super cool! Just because of how cool that is, leave a like, share, subscribe. Yes, do all those things. And I will see you in the next video. Peace out, everyone.
Now, obviously, guys, this is an April Fool's joke, so, you know, it's uploaded on April Fool's Day. So, happy April Fools. This stuff's definitely not happening. I mean, it would be cool if it did, but this stuff is certainly not happening. I doubt it will. Poop, it's in space. Cupcake Takes Manhattan. Just, okay. Bye guys, I guess. I don't know.